Hi, welcome back. Melissa here. It is Tuesday, almost 4:30, and had a busy day. Today, after dropping Hunter off, I had a meeting I had to prepare for and attended that for a couple hours, and then I had troubles with my phone. I wasn't able to accept a call or make a call, so I had to stop into Best Buy and get that fixed. I was there on Friday, October 4th, when we left for the Paul Bunyan show and had troubles. Got that fixed, and here I had troubles again. So had to end up returning that phone and getting a new one. It's after 4, I just got home. So I'm gonna go walk the dogs because we didn't get to take our morning walk. Hunter's home. Look, can you wave hello to everybody? Look, show them your shirt. Words of wisdom. Chewbacca. Yeah? All right, so Hunter's ready for dinner, which we are gonna walk the dogs and then head over to Cliff's, get that finished up tonight. And this weekend, we're gonna be doing the cabin build. So stay tuned for that series. All right, we'll bring you along. What do you wanna say? You wanna stand and look at, see yourself in there? Do you wanna say anything? Wanna tell everybody thanks? Come over here. Okay, Hunter wants to say thank you. He's been getting packages and cards and he's loving it, so thanks.
One last ticket before it's gone. One last summer before it's fall. Tune your strings and play your cards. Leave the words heat me like a game of darts. And you're beating, beating on my drum. And you're beating, beating on my door. Running fast. Before the truth, one last fight before I lose. I ask myself, where should I go? Did I do enough to feed my soul? And you're beating.
Running cameras. Just doing what a wife of a YouTuber does. Hi, Possum. Oh, Mike's got a sweatshirt on. All right, Stanley and I here. We are just finishing up. Busy day, busy video. And yeah, the sun's about to set. Mike is just coming back on the RK24 from Cliffs. And I want to remind you, next Monday is Mike's birthday. Yeah. And with Halloween right around the corner, what costumes are you going to be wearing for Halloween? Here in our neighborhood, trick-or-treating is a big thing. No, not really. I buy tons of the big candy bars for Halloween, and Hunter and I fight each other for them because we get no trick-or-treaters. But I do like to dress the kids up in costumes. I like to dress up. So what are you going to be for Halloween? Just put it in the comments. But anywho, if you like these videos, click like, subscribe, share them with your friends, and comment down below. We'd love to hear from you. Thanks. See you on the next one.